it's Sandy Gunn single track.
Lots of ground.